nation. This is anti-hesitation. It's a real nigga celebration. It's a Don Black declaration. 59th and 5th day at granny house with vanilla wafers. It's the remedy to separation. Tupac of my generation. Blue pill in the fucking matrix. Red rose in the great pavement.
I ain't stepped out of the building.
Young black nigga trapped and he can't change it. Know he a genius, he just can't claim it. Cause they left him no platforms to explain it. He frustrated so he get faded.
Now I'm stepping out of here.
How long should I stay dedicated? How long till opportunity meet preparation? I need some real nigga reparations. Or I run up in your bank just for recreation. Dedication, hard work, plus patience. Some more of my sacrifice, I'm done waiting. I'm done waiting. Told you that I wasn't playing. Now you hear what I've been saying. Dedication. Thinking out the box, boxing homies 3-on-1, got DP, but I ain't dropped. Trip on me, here I come, spin around the block. They broke on me, said I ran a stop sign, but that's a lie. I spent my whole life staring at the stage, playing Sega, daddy smoking shirt, mama playing spades, catching papers. Grandma said I'd get some Jordans for my grades, that's my baby. When she died, my heart broke 100 ways. I spent my whole life trying to make it, trying to chase it. The cycle of a black man divided, trying to break it. You take a lost shit, don't cry about it, just embrace it. Minor setback for major comeback, that's my favorite. My nigga L said you do a song with Nip. Can't I hear a better grip? I said he a man first, you hear the words out his lips. About flourishing from the streets to black businesses. Level 4, y'all living, giving to foster prison.